Today in wine history, Johannes Vermeer, painter of the wine glass, a lady drinking and a gentleman, and the girl with the wine glass died in 1675.